he wrote flowed out so naturally that he never stuttered a word. He couldn't believe it. The kids couldn't believe it. The teacher was in awe. As he continued reading, they discovered that he had an amazing voice, deep, resonant, compelling. He read with incredible passion and skill. From that time on, Jim never stuttered again. Today we know Jim as James Earl Jones, not only a great actor, but one of the great voices of our day.